would appear that I have greatly underestimated Commander Gage's ability to get the eco-synthesizer online. I suppose if you press enough buttons, you will inevitably find the correct combination.
Shiva hasn't left the upper atmosphere yet. I can still reach it from the teleporter. Wait, an ACU just teleported down from Shiva.
Ugh, another Siren. I just got done fighting one of your kind.
Commander Stockwell, I'll guarantee your safe return to Altair 2 if you stand down.
I'm holding this position until the rest of the Guardians get here.
No one's coming.
Then I guess you're gonna have to go through me.
This is quite an unusual situation. This Commander Stockwell has access to both her own units and those which Commander Gage presumably left behind to defend the teleporter.
I don't have time for this. Am I missing something, or are those destroyers turning into land units?
Commander Gage should not have access to my experimental naval leg technology.
The boats are inbound.
Commander under attack.
Yes, the destroyers are down. So when were you planning on giving me that amphibious technology?
My child, I only make it available to you when I feel you're ready.
New research options are available.
Thank you. You have destroyers moving into range. Thank you. I have granted you access to my land-walking technology. Do you not wish to walk your mighty naval units across the lands?
When we retake control of this device, humanity will bend to our will.
Thank you.
Commander, under attack.
Who are we to be in possession of something with this much power?
We have no ill intentions. This technology can benefit the Cybern Nation and all other sentient life in the universe.
Thank you.
detecting one of my experimental Krakens in the water. Be careful, my child. Our glorious Kraken is at rest.
Thank you. Thank you.
Impress me with your combat prowess, Ivan.
You taught me everything I know.
Not everything, my boy. You already possess knowledge and skills which I can barely comprehend. Your potential is unlimited.
It's time to face Commander Gage and take back control of Shiva.
Yes. Creatures like Commander Gage or these Guardians are unworthy of such a device.
And we are?
We are men of science. We only wish to study and use this device for the betterment of mankind. Enough of this discussion.
Operation completed.